Any luck?
Not yet.
I don't think he's here.
Oh, I don't think he's here either. He's trying to talk to the parents.
I mean, if you get anything, I think I'm going to do a podcast because I have a connection to the Crystal Rogers case in Louisville, where I'm from. But if you get anything, I say, good for you. I've seen you guys drive by a few times. They're not going to answer. They haven't come out once today. No. Not one time. Oh, they're not going to come out because it's him.